I'm sorry, sometimes I have wind, you know, the reason for wind, because this one, you see the wind, like this one up, so the when I see vent is up, it's affecting the microphone. So I'm sorry for the wind. Anyway, from what I see, there is a request to tell more about big companies. You know what they call FAANG? FAANG, I believe. And tell more about the cinema, what is Netflix today? Basically, my cinema package. Because I did say, but it wasn't video, really video on cinema. I did have video, but maybe it's not enough. From what I see, someone know more. Especially about big companies. Basically, they want to know about big companies because educated people, they found something strange to work for that particular big company, some kind of not clear business or dishonest business or something like that. Basically, it's not really professional. From what I understand, they are saying it's not really professional. Something going on wrong. Well, professional people, they can evaluate if it's really professional or some kind of scam or whatever is going. Well, what can I say? Well, I can say about that. FAANG, FAANG, and I would say for me it was more than just FAANG, because I had more software decisions than FAANG. What can I say? Well, first of all, FAANG, all of them, except Apple. But if I count Apple online, then I can say all of them. They started that online stuff, online business after 92. It was not .com, nothing. It's not .com. So how it started? I did say about my external system network. That's how it started. So I came to system network, my browser, whatever, design thinking for all that. Then somebody added .com to that, but it's my system. They left .com. So .com would be like a short list of companies like AT&T. I've seen it's only a few companies. So basically, a cable between companies. So all those fun people, they do not really belong to .com. They're not .com. For them to be .com, first of all, they should not use my e-commerce and software decisions. And second thing, they should not use my external system. Because that I can tell, that browser is not .com design thinking. That's my design thinking. For my external system, for .com, I don't know, you can check on it, what was .com, like between buildings, they had short list between AT&T, say, and some other one, what they had, I don't know what browser they had, because I know my browser, that's what I see today, but at that time, I don't know what they had, honestly, and because it was cable between buildings, I don't have that. And so all those FAANG, if I count Apple only, I'm going to talk about Apple only for exploring. Before they had by this personal computer, but if I count for exploring, I'm going to talk about Apple as exploring. So all of them They started after 92, not before 92. You can check. They did not start at the time of .com. They didn't. If you look at founder like Yahoo, it was after 92. AOL changed to a new way. It was after my 92. Amazon after 92, Facebook after 92. F is Facebook. Facebook after 92. Apple. That Apple browser, that's my browser. Because, first of all, by design I can tell it's mine, it's not .com. And second thing is, it's going, if it's pulling my system and my list, like I told you, search and list, and you see, you can pull Google or anyone, so it's going to the same system. It's not going to .com user to user. So it's going to the system. So they are using that. It's that particular way and browser. You can check that icon with compass. I had compass. I assume somebody told them, but that was for me to use. They cannot just use it and say it's a good idea. It's not a good idea. It was for me to use. So I assume my ex-wife made up papers to use, and I don't know what tricks else they had. So Apple is after 92, that particular icon and access an external system, and that cloud is external system. Anytime Apple accessing e-commerce, that's external system. It's not .com previous way. So I would say that was after 92. So Apple, Amazon. Amazon, that's my software decision for many smaller sellers under one roof. Me is an alternative person. That's my e-commerce design, everything I can see. That's after 92. I think they found that 95. And Netflix. Netflix is my cinema package, movie package. Again, that's for external system. So I will talk more about my cinema package. But that's for my external system. And it's located there. Because if the browser, the same browser, is accessing Netflix, it means it's on that system. It's not a separate system. It's not .com. They added .com to mine, but that doesn't make any sense. You can add any letters you want, but it's my system. It's not the .com previous billion-to-billion cable. And they found that Netflix found it after 92, not at the time of .com. So, so Netflix and Google. Well, Google is my system network. I did say many things, but I'll say more. So I stopped quickly to buy a few things. I need to buy, I had to buy additional towel because one towel for me is not enough for the beach. Now, I bought this one, Levi's face masks. That's my quick rating. I'm gonna make quick rating. I actually believe, you know, even if they say you don't need masks, I actually believe because of that Delta variant, you need to have masks. What's my quick rating? It's okay, but no wire. Like this one, there is a wire. This one for the nose. But those loops, they glue, what they press, heat press. They break all the time. I lost so many of them. This one, the loops look good, but there are no wire. So Levi's rating not the best. It's good, but not the best. But it's quite deep. I would say very deep. You know, from here to here, there is. I like it's not the shallow kind of mask. It's good, but it's only I got from Burlington. For me, doesn't cost MSRP 15, but I got for $3. For $3 is alright. $15. I would rather go with 3M N95. I got 3M N95. Some with clapton, you know, and another kind is no clapton. Clapton is good. The glasses are no foggy, but for like really good way, I guess medical way, no clapton is better. But I got this just in case, because I always have problems with masks. Sometimes they break and I have nothing in this or that. Okay, let me start my car. If you have glasses and you breathe, that wire helps. It's not so much foggy. It doesn't go so much up, so the glasses are not foggy. So that's shortly about masks. I avoid sometimes news. They do talk about vaccination, 99% look like, you know, vaccinated are not getting sick. Another information, it's 20% of vaccinated getting sick. That is different information. Everybody is stuck in something. But the Delta variant, I think it's not good, it's bad. I think people should take seriously. I think LA is right. They have a mandatory for inside of the building to have masks. It doesn't matter if you're vaccinated or not. And reality is you're vaccinated. You were vaccinated, but it's not for Delta. You're vaccinated, but who knows? Just in case, I think for inside is better. At my place where I work, I do work right now. They check temperature. I think that one is good too, to check the temperature. Now, coming back to talk about FAANG. So basically, at the time of .com, I've seen the list. What I considered .com before 92. If they had .com, they had .com and they had like web or internet, whatever. All that is user. It means between buildings, they put the cable. In some cases it's web, in some cases it's internet, in some cases .com. I gave up that way completely. Based on my logics, I came to external system and all my stuff outside, not on user end. Building cable between, that would be like cable between users. And in case of .com, it was the same. Building cable between, you can check on it. Now, they did not have external system. Now, when I came to external system, at the same time I came to many software decisions for my system. So all that social network, Facebook, that's my software decision for my social network. And it's located on external system. By external system, I mean I have building many computers. I had some computers for pictures, some for videos, and I had some for text, and search engine would submit to either pictures. If you search for pictures, it will submit to pictures computers. If you video computers. If you text computers. I can expand to maps. I can have maps computers. Now, in case of email, I have the email. That's my external system. That's my builder. Now, later I came to social network. It's over there too. It's not on user end. I don't place inside of any company, nothing. So that would be F if FAANG, it would be F. They use mine. Next one, Apple. That Apple browser before 92 did not exist. If they had any browser, it should look different because I can recognize my design. Now, when it's submitting, it's not submitting to another building in Silicon Valley or anywhere else. When he is submitting, say, Google, and it's pulling whatever Google is pulling, so it's going to external system. Now, if he's submitting Facebook, it will get Facebook, again, not from the building, not .com, but from my system and my building, whatever build-up I have there, external. Now, in that case, no buildings need to have any computers. They don't need to run during the night or on weekends. They don't even need to have any computers. So, with previous way, .com, you would need to put your Facebook computers or Apple computers inside of buildings. That's previous way. So, like I said, I gave up user way. I completely left user, nothing left. So what I had for user, I came to conclusion, I did, our company or, you know, people I'm working with, they will make a software and these people will download from my external system to their computer, like a small app. So for them to order to access my external system. So what I left for them is only to download. Like before at .com, they didn't download from external system because it was not an external system. It was not any connection to Explorer. .com is not exploring external system. .com is submitting something to another building. So AT&T had building and another building, they submit each other. In my case, they don't submit it to each other anymore. You can ask them. They don't submit to each other buildings. They don't even have those computers anymore. What they're submitting to, they're submitting to my external system where there is a site of AT&T, not on their end anymore, but on my end. And it's my way of design, linking and all that. Because if Tim Berners-Lee started 89, but I came to the 92, so 3 years, I don't think .com even had linking so much. Most likely .com was like AutoZone. So, especially AT&T, at that time AT&T did not go to any big linking projects. All my designs were made for linking, all pages, everything. Every store like Amazon or eBay or anything, it was made for linking, certain design. So it's not their way. First of all, they didn't have much, I can tell by design. Look, it's not their stuff. It's my way of doing. And second thing is it's external system, it's not their system. Basically, I came to a system which is substantially different from them. Because they don't have external system, they have internal system. All they do is just they have a cable between each other. I don't need it, I left. So, and I left the city even, not only buildings, I left the city. So my system basically is going external to places where I can put a lot of cables. So I came to a way of what's easier and better for cables, and not only cables, but international cables. That's why I have my system, where I can put my cables. So, because my system is relying a lot on international cables. So, but the .com didn't have that. It's few companies, you can check. Their configuration is much different. And all the software decision, like Facebook, it's not .com, I can tell you, that's my decision. Because, like I said, six number, you need 300 million tries. First of all, I did not see on the list any social network. Now, in case of Apple, I can tell browser, that's not .com browser, the design. And it does not go to building, it goes to external system. So Apple is using mine. Amazon, definitely mine. like Amazon, they found it after 92, so they cannot even play with it. And even if they would have .com, you know, like Amazon.com, that it had to be like before 92, but they didn't have before 92.com. So whoever added .com, they were an illegal use of mine. They use mine most likely with fake papers of my ex-wife, stories, fraud, forgery. It could be someone else. So they use my system and intellectual property, and they added .com. So it's not really .com. It's a different way than .com. You see. And if you look the year of when they started after me, not at the time of .com before me. So Amazon, I can tell you, all of them, it's an illegal use. It's made up as legal, it's illegal. If you go through legal papers, they did not come to that, and whoever told them they did not come to that, and my ex-wife didn't come to that, and she made up papers to use, but it's illegal papers. So, from what I see, basically, they just added and, you know, maybe there is something else, but for me it was a system, and I had certain design. I had design thinking. It's not so much technical, all those things, but I had design thinking. But I had technical, like network of ends for redirecting and all that. I can analyze the network and electronics, how it's gonna work. So it's not that I'm completely dummy, you know. I did know electronics before I even started. I did solder, I did different things before anything I even think about network. So it's like that. Hold on, I'm trying to go to A Pollo Loco. I like 2-piece breast and wing, chicken meal, no drink, only the meal. And then I like side salad, and I like rice.
Side salad and rice?
Yeah, and the salsa, please.
And tortillas, corn, or flour?
A flour.
All right, anything else for you today?
That's it.
861,
thank you. So, I'm wondering, sometimes I go to A Pollo Loco, I like it. Not every day, but I do like the how they make chicken. And in general, I like salsa and all. Anyway, so that was like Netflix. Okay, Netflix. What can I say about Netflix? Well, I'll say shortly and then I try to say more. Netflix is the same. Netflix is, for me, I didn't call it Netflix, I called it the cinema video package. So I came to a system and then I came to different things, and I came to video package for people. And then I came to professional video cinema, movie, watching professional videos. Again, it's on my system. It's not .com way. I don't put anything on .com on user end. Everything is on my end. They are not supposed to add .com to anything external system I have. They are not supposed to add. They add it, but it doesn't make any difference. It's my design thinking, my system, my intellectual property. It doesn't matter that you add something. It doesn't change much. So I got my chicken. I like actually Mexican food. Not every day, but I do like Mexican food sometimes. Burritos, or like this one, Pollo Loco. So, talking about Netflix again. So it was a package for me. I came to a certain decision. Again, if you look at Netflix, it's after 92, it's not .com. .com people never came to the... I've seen lists, they didn't have any decisions like that. Now, Google, I did say Google is the same. So all those FAANG, I don't count Apple's personal computer, they are actually, I'm serious, they're in illegal use. And it was acquired by Spine. Why by Spine? Because anything that I say on my property to my wife, and if she's repeating and then used, it's considered legally as acquired by Spine. It's not really legal way. Because first of all, I did not talk, I had to talk. That was for me to use. That's my exploring. After work, that's my exploring. My system, package is different, network. That's my intellectual property. They cannot add .com to that. They have to acquire rights. That's a new thing, innovation. That's substantially different. If I see right now Mercedes, Fletcher Jones, and I see Marriott, if I put cable between, yeah, that was before. But they did not use that because I had to analyze and I came to a certain other way in my software decisions. That is called intellectual property. That's not called a cable between users. They can make a lot of story cable between users, but it's not cable between users. In fact, you can check now, cable don't go between users. There is no cable. Cable go to provider, and provider is not taking to another user. Provider is taking you to external system where that Netflix or Facebook or Apple Store or Cloud Apple or like, let's say Amazon, that's where they are located. They are not located in Marriott. So for Marriott to check something, Fletcher Jones, yeah, it looks kind of a longer way. It's true, it's longer way. In some case, some people might stop. How come? Why would you need to go the longer way? But because my system is international. For me, for instance, to check, okay, so Fletcher Jones, Mercedes, and then Marriott. Okay, it's one thing, it's close distance. Now, Fletcher Jones wants to check Marriott Japan. How do you check Marriott Japan? So what, in Marriott, like based on old way, in Marriott you put cable to Marriott Japan. You see, that would be old way. I give up that way. I'm not putting anything on user end. You see, I give up, like I told you. So that would be .com way if they would connect that building to Marriott Japan. I don't do that anymore. So I came to my custom network. And from Marriott, it goes to my network, the external system, and I have redirecting to Marriott Japan. That's how they're getting Marriott Japan. They're not getting Marriott from this Marriott, they're getting Marriott from another my system, because I have international network redirecting, and I have system external there too, and that Marriott Japan is sitting on external system. And when somebody, Fletcher Jones, want to see Marriott Japan, he just say Marriott Japan, it will go where? To external system. Now, for me, I don't want to split, really. I don't want to play with Marriott Japan. I have external system and Marriott here across the street. I'm going to put like computers inside of his building because it's a shorter way. I could. But then you need to visit all those computers and your cables, you need to have, that would be kind of system on system. It would be, to me, in some way, It's more complicated. Now, if you have, because I have browser, if my browser is submitting automatically, I came to conclusion, my browser is submitting automatically to my system. Now, how do I, so I need to have my system between every building to quickly direct whatever across the street. I could, but that's too much of, I mean, for later project, maybe yes, but for me, if I make a priority as international network, and if I make that as priority, and if I have across the street as secondary, then everything looks fine. You submit, provider take to my network is taking to my system. You see, my system has redirected. Either goes to my system or it goes to international system. And I'm either pulling from this country or from international country. Now, even if Merritt across the street, he's not pulling from across the street anymore. That would be old way, connecting wire between buildings. He's not getting anything, even if married across the street, he's not getting from across the street. He's getting that maybe from, depends on my expanded version, not expanded. Suppose expanded east side, west side, and middle. He's getting that married across the street maybe from Utah. I'm serious. He's not getting from across the street. It looks kind of strange that what I was saying kind of looks stupid in some ways, I might say. But if I make priority international network and then this across the street secondary, it's okay. It depends on what you need it for. If you are checking every day across the street, do you need to check across the street Merritt every day? Probably not. But if you want to check things far away, then that network makes sense. But if you want to check across the street, fine. Yeah, it goes long away. But at that time I thought like this. The telephone, when you call overseas, like suppose my ex-wife Olga, she was calling to Ukraine. So from here to Ukraine, that's a long distance, right? Well, she didn't call from California. That was, let's say, from New York or from Minneapolis. She was calling from New York or Minneapolis. That's a long distance. Now, the delay is not so huge. I mean, when you talk, you say, ah, and then how long does it take? Ah, what? You know, it's a certain delay, right? Delay online. The delay is not super huge. Such a great distance from here, I mean from Minneapolis to, let's say, Ukraine, when people talk, there is no super huge delay. It's not like, I can see sometimes the processor, the computer processor, to process something will make way, way, way more delay than somebody say, what? And delay in Ukraine, they're getting what, you know, stuff like this. So yeah, that delay is realistically, the telephone delay is not super huge. So that's how I thought. My kind of reference was the telephone delay is not that super huge. So even if I have, in some case, my network has kind of strange configuration, I could run the shorter way, but it goes the longer way. But for like international network, it makes sense, but across the street, maybe not. Why do I need to run to Utah and come back if the building is over there? Yes, but the delay is not great, so it's okay. Because I want to achieve international network configuration, and it works for the whole world. That's what they have. They don't have .com network. They don't have web network, the configuration. They don't have internet. They have my way of the network configuration. They're telling stories. Internet, web, .com. I don't know who, maybe my ex-wife, I assume actually, in some case, I assume my ex-wife, attorney told her, you cannot get money because you are divorced. So she started to talk, but she was suggesting some kind of old names or other names. So attorney would not even think, oh, that's a new, I think she made attorney, some I was for attorney, trying to sell mine under old names. So attorney think it's old names, but in reality she want money for new. She's crooked, she's way more crooked than you might think. Crooked, blinded lady, and I think she's sick, honestly, I think she's sick. You know, Mariupol had the chemical factory, some kind of chemical factories, you know, so I've seen on TV. I've been in Mariupol, but it does look kind of, some kind of strange, but I've seen on TV, they have chemical factories, and those chemical factories are very bad for health. And sometimes I think she is sick, in some way she's sick. And sometimes maybe even something wrong with your head. Something wrong. She's stepping into different strange stuff. So if I was not married, she is telling I'm married. Basically she was trying to get money, probably throwing old names or suggesting old names. And then basically they implemented it illegally. It can be a long process of talking and those stupid fake paperwork, but they implemented it illegally because I came to that not sure. Yes, I was asking questions, what do you think, but it's not sure. Legally, the question is not considered as intellectual property. She cannot represent, she can only tell her questions, but the answer or solution she cannot talk to, it's not her. But because we're divorced, she wants money, she is talking to, from what I see, communists, the German communists or maybe Russian communists. Because it was 92, they had socialism, but you know, like Yeltsin, he didn't like, Yeltsin had socialism, whatever, they had socialism, but inside they had communists too. Even Germany, even if they broke the wall, they still had communists, even probably today. That wall breaking is like a certain eyewash, some kind of, in some sense. Look like no more communists. Just check, they're still there. They were there, probably still there. They still have that party inside of that particular country. Probably Russian too. But especially at that 92, they had some kind of leftovers of those communists, or maybe socialists, I don't know. She talked to different people and they implemented mine. But mine was here in America, because I stayed in America and she decided to go back because we are divorced. I stayed and she go back. I told her just to find another guy and stuff like this. She did not like to find another guy, she went back. And she was talking because she knew German. She was for a short time even interpreter for some German guy there. Politician. So she did talk German, so she keep talking to Germany or Russian, because she had someone in Russia too. She had someone in Moscow, and so she keep talking, and on top of it she was making papers. And then as a result, you have Facebook or Netflix or Amazon or eBay, the whole exploring, that's all, the whole my exploring. Basically she keep talking about my exploring, and very quickly, because I came to 92, we got divorced in 93, but for me it was to find people for that, But she went back in 93 and she very quickly started to attack everywhere. Because if you see the companies, they started to be some 94, 95. She basically started immediately. I told her don't talk, but she doesn't want to listen. Because that's her attitude. Her attitude is like, you know, like a goat. You know, they say the goat just want to go his goat's way. She's like this. She doesn't want to listen. She will never listen anything. Be it good or bad, she doesn't want to listen. Even her parents told me she never want to listen. She will always going to do her way. Some children listen. I guess she was one of those who doesn't like to listen. So she did not listen me too, basically, shortly to say she did not listen me anything. She always wanna everybody go her way and nothing else. Kind of very selfish kind of attitude. So selfish, but if something beneficial, she does not accept for her beneficial just to suck money and don't work. That's how she is. You know, like they were talking about Russian doll movie. She's not Russian doll. Russian doll movie, that Russian doll is much better than Olga. Olga is like criminal, Russian criminal doll. Or world's criminal doll. That would be more like movie. So, anyway, she was telling all that, mine. But legally, like for IPO, you need to have right IPO. You cannot have IPO based on she was telling. First of all, it's not sure, even if it would be like everything legal, like we're married. Still, they would need to verify if I really said, if I'm really this or that. Or they didn't verify. They were implementing everything I said. They were implementing. So they were like those copycats with a brain, good idea. They all they have in the head, oh, it's a good idea, probably like that. A good idea because they can make money. So they rejected any, respect for intellectual property, for anything. They just decided, oh, we can make money. So they jump into the... Well, plus she was saying stories, but even if she was saying story, you can still go and check if it's true. Plus, it's not her. Why didn't you find the guy? Why you keep going with her every time? You see, they didn't like to look for the guy, and they were implementing everything she said. So Netflix, that's my package. The whole exploring is mine. I came to the exploring. Why did you implement? It's not your project, nothing. Why did you implement? That's a huge intellectual property violation. So, because they never came to it, why you keep implementing? So they decided to give name internet. It's not internet. They even confused, look like Al Gore is confused. Internet, you can read, started in Russian army, that's certain configuration. So one user, another user put cable, another user put cable, you put cable. Internet means interconnected network. That's a wire configuration between users. I did not talk about wire. I came to a system with software. That's what they were implementing. Because wire, you can put wire, I don't care about the wire. In fact, you don't see any wires between users. So they are not, it's not internet because there is no wire. Because every single wire provider is thinking to the hub right now. That's my way. It doesn't take to another user. Because they do not explore other users. You see? They explore my system. That's what I came to explore my system after work. That's what I have, my system exploring. That's what I have, Facebook, like social network. That's what they explore. Where? Over there. Not on user end. Now, Netflix. Again, it's over there. YouTube over there. Everything is over there. That's my system. That's what I implement. That's a legal use. So those people who say it's kind of dirty looking, because I did say dirty looking, some say they hide, look something strange, look something wrong, they dishonest, this, that, because they implemented illegally. Yes, I'm saying it's like project, like you see this one, Subaru. This is Subaru. Here you go. Subaru is some style. You see, like Subaru. Suppose Subaru came to project, but completely different, new different. Everybody had certain way, but they decided to go completely new way. So, and at that time, suppose lady work and she knew everything, and after that she left the company and she go and tell everybody, and they implemented. That's what Netflix is. They implemented my software decision for my system. The same Facebook, the same Amazon, eBay. I would add actually to that Zillow, because for me e-commerce was like small items, and then I came to e-commerce for real estate, because Zillow, it's my e-commerce for real estate. So I would add Zillow, even if they are not big for billions of dollars, but still that's my e-commerce, like Zillow or commercial real estate. And then Craigslist, that's a certain bent of my e-commerce. So all that they are copycatting. They basically took that project, and suppose that lady from Subaru, she made a fake paper, so somebody is allowing her to use for free. And that group, either greedy or stupid or what, they go with those stupid papers and keep implementing everywhere. Maybe they want to use abuse of power to copyright, to put under the table, to put somewhere nobody can see, put stamps. I assume they were putting stamps. Some of them can put stamps different, look like lawyer approved. It was not any lawyer even, or maybe not even name. So basically they made up all this for free to use. They put .com. .com never came to it. You can ask .com. There is no .com person for that, because I came to it. So even if it looks dirty, suppose some say look dirty. Yeah, even if it looks dirty, but then, you know, if they're still trading, they still keep doing the same, they're still offering. Nobody's changing anything because, well, they're this and that. But the reality is they're in unjust enrichment. They need to pay for it. That's not their stuff. If you take something from Subaru and go and implement, that would be considered as unjust enrichment, because they have damages. They should have some money because of their project. That would be considered as damages. So in my case, I consider that is my damages. They took the market by wrong, illegal ways. I've seen in law books, when somebody take from you and use that to take market, that's a legal way of taking the market. They did not take the market by legal ways because they did not have a team, they did not have design studio, they did not have anything. They acquired by spying and used that to their advantage and did not pay. That's called taking the market by illegal means. It's not their stuff even to use, but they put everywhere and they want to collect money for what is not there. Because realistically, somebody else should get money for that. Realistically, they should not even start anything. So they started and then playing dummy. Of course, it looks dirty because they are illegal users of my project. It's like you take from Subaru and try to implement and create companies based on that project. But this, no matter how long you're gonna do it, still have, it will still have the same fact. It was illegal use, illegally acquired. Because to be legal, you need to come to me, not to have stupid papers of a divorced lady, and she is making big stories. At the end, she won money. She probably wrote later, look like I want money to go to show. I never wanted money go to show. Anytime she say I want money to go to show, to Europe, to Ukraine, anywhere, that's not my writing, that's not my wish. I was here since 92. I want money to go here, California, not Ukraine, not Russia, not Germany, not any other place she said. That's she said. Because she want money for mine, so she's making tweaks, money to go there. That's called twisting. First of all, it was illegal use. But then twisting, she want money for it. That's what I'm saying. She's trying to get money for mine by tricks. And the companies, created companies, they did not have good legal papers. And I don't know what else they have in their head. Especially if they're German companies, they probably ignore some trading rules or they have some kind of game there. I don't really trust them for trading. They probably have some trading violations even. Because that group, originally communists, they did not have trading. Because communism is all everything, all industry inside of, it's for the government. So what he's trying to do, if it's communist, he's trying to say mine is okay to use for free because it's inside of government. But this is not communist country. What do you mean inside of government? This is not a communist country for them to decide to use mine for free and do anything they want because industry inside of their hands. This United States, this is not communist country. They cannot use that and apply to have mine in their hands. But look like they are playing. Well, like I said, again, my ex-wife paper, I don't know what she put. They are very misleading papers. So at the end, from what I see, first of all, that FAANG, if I don't consider Apple personal computers, all of that is based on illegal use. Because if you ask any of those companies, they are not original talents. Because I came to it in 92. I know Facebook didn't come, Amazon didn't come, Apple didn't come. It's not Apple's external system, intellectual property. And Google didn't come. They use because somebody is saying. But whoever is saying is not a talent. They're only repeaters. They're illegal users. They're copycats. Fake Nikes. Or using Subaru's kind of project without permissions. That's who they are. And then on top of it, they tell stories. It's internet or web or .com. It's not internet or web.com. Again, internet, user-user cable between. Web, user-user cable between. Internet, and then .com, user-user. Building cable between. In my case, I don't have user-user cable between. I have user is going far away to external system. My network is not the same. I have redirection and I have a split provider in mine. And I have sometimes wireless, not wire. So, and then it goes after that system. It goes back to the user. In many cases, I don't have the user. In many cases, I don't have the user. So, like, if this, in previous way, if this AT&T and another one is any place, suppose, I don't know, AutoZone. So, not AutoZone, but any, it was a list of .com. So, if there is .com, if they contact that business, suppose there's .com. So, one user will go to another user. In my case, my new system, if AT&T is contacting another user, it does not go to the user. It goes to my system. But I allow to place their sites on my system, or I make sites on my system. So they accessing that user from my system, but they don't go to the user anymore. They go to my system. They're getting back from my system that user. And I allow that user to download browser. If he download browser, he's going there. He can get this business from where? Not from the user anymore, from my system. I have made on my system my own build-up for everybody. And they don't contact other user anymore. So in this case, if this one computer off, that computer off, he is contacting my system, he is getting them But their computers are off. You see, that's what I was saying. My user experience is different, and I have backup power, and it's working overnight. It's working during the holidays, weekends, whatever. But all those people are not working, and nothing is working. But he's getting that business because it's coming from another place. That's my intellectual property system. That's what they started to use. They don't use anymore that .com way or anything, but they keep playing. So, just like Google, they're dirty, some might say, because they use my system. And all that FAANG is illegal use. That's why they look dirty, dishonest, or whatever. Whoever needs explanation, I explain why. Because they're not talents. They never started from scratch. They never came to that. And they use that without good permissions and without compensation. And if they have good permissions, they are not good permissions. They are fakey, fraudulent statements, permissions, and money don't go to me, money go to my ex-wife who made up stories to get the money for mine. It's like I was saying before, it's like someone has a house and suppose the guy made a death will, but it doesn't count the wife. It goes to like sister, brother, and maybe son, daughter, but no wife for some reason. There are different people, but for some reason. But suppose later wife wanna get and she make fake paper. Oh, he liked me so much, he want everything to me. Right before he changed his mind, this is the paper, suppose. And she's trying to get money. So that's what my ex-wife is. She's trying to get money for mine by different tricks. I know, that's all illegal. All of these papers are illegal. I was in US, I did not go overseas. I did not make any papers. All of them. Even if in US I did not even make. If you see in US something made, it's probably fake too. I assume some fake paper. I was here. Like Arizona, California, Georgia, Florida, Hawaii. If you see papers from New York, Washington, D.C., this, that, could be fake paper. It could be more fake papers, just Europeans. It could be some American, I assume. Because they got approved. How did you get approved? You got by spying, but you got approved. So either somebody did not ask all the questions, or they fooled, or you submitted some paper. They are not supposed to copyright all that. All FAANG, they are not supposed to copyright. They need to copyright their thinking, not whoever told them. So whoever told them to implement, they are not supposed to copyright mine under Facebook name or Netflix. They had to be substantially different, but they are not. That's why they look dirty. That's my explanation. So, later, I go to the beach now, but later on the way back, I'll talk more about Netflix or my cinema package. I did say, but look like people want to know kind of more talking. So I'll talk more.